He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. See you later to that ball. Let's put this drive in the fairway. Great swing. Let's see what direction she's going to take on this hole. Heading toward the rough here. All right, try again. And setting up for your fourth stroke here. Nice. I don't know, this one could go either way. And he's got around 150 or so to the pin. This is an 8-iron. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. And setting up now for your fifth shot. Nice approach. And he is in the beach. Let's see how he gets out of this one. Ooh, close. Good luck with this, way out here. Needed a little more pace on that one. And this next putt will be for her birdie. And that one's right in the cup. He's got a 10-foot putt here. Here's his 6-foot putt. And that putt's gonna drop for the bogey. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. Looking good. Good work. And he's lining up this bogey putt. And that'll drop. Okay, 3 over par for you. Taking this one with the 8-iron. This one might be going long. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. And here's their 8-iron. Oh, a little too much club, I think. And they're going with the pitching wedge. Okay, let's see what you do here. Safely on the green. This would take you down to two over. Looking really good. He's going to want to make this 10-foot putt. Ooh. And she's setting up here for par.